national disaster.
The nation again focuses its attention on Christchurch.
Earlier today, the fire consumed the Port Hills.
Firefighters battling to contain the flames throughout the evening. Local authorities are calling for an evacuation.
And it's believed some houses have already
been consumed by the fire.
The Port Hill fires have now burned as much as 1,300 acres.
The New Zealand Defence Force has been deployed.
A helicopter has crashed while helping contain the Port Hill fires.
After 66 days, the fires have finally been extinguished.